we have not seen before. And did you ever hear of a name so revered in the pages of Hurling's folklore? Bartlett Rovers, he starred their famous trump card, and that's where our story begins. So I'll turn back the pages of great Hurling sages and remember the great Christie Ring.
Hi, Margaret.
Hear the Shannon bells ring in Cork City for another great victory. See the red and white high o'er the rooftops on the banks of our own lovely Lee. He's a star of a grand golden era who ruled supreme as a king. So relive the magic and glory and remember the great Christie Ring. Now I'm proud for to say I saw that famous man play in Croke Park in September's gone by. And with his great skill and speed, he could sidestep and weed, and he'd score in the blink of an eye. And of all Ireland's great, our brave Christie won eight, and every honour that Ireland could bring. And the hills would resound when he turned the game round, we'd all cheer for the great Christie Ring. Come on, Cork! Hear the Shannon bells ring in Cork City for another great victory. See the red and white high o'er the rooftops on the banks of our lovely Lee. He's a star of a grand golden era who ruled supreme as a king. So relive the magic and glory and remember the great Christie Ring. In the village of Klein, the name Ring is divine. There's a monument built to his name, and proudly stands with famed hurling hand, an icon of the great hurling game. And the story still runs of Cork's favourite son, who had courage, endurance and skill. And now our idol is gone, still the legend lives on as we remember the great Christie Ring. Hear the Shannon bells ring in Cork City for another great victory. See the red and white high o'er the rooftops on the banks of our own lovely Lee. He's a star of a grand golden era